John Morman is playing lead guitar with us. Our bass player is in the other tent playing right now. You hear him? He's doing a solo. It's really pretty nice in this tent. It's pretty cool. I was worried it would be more sweltering. In our little backstage over here, it is more sweltering. So this is really nice being out here. We are mostly gonna play Golden Oldies tonight. And that goes over all right, that's good. But there's a couple songs that aren't super old that we're gonna play, and this is one of them. It comes from an album of mine from 2008 called Sunshine Lies, and the song is called Byrdgirl.
Soaring the sky, say goodbye to the world.
you very much. They were like, he's gonna need more water than that one water, and now it's like... Now I have a little merch table where I'm selling water. Right here. Speaking of merchandise, they said, you know, you should bring along some merch in your baggage to sell at the festival. And I was like, we never, ever sell any merch at festivals. I'm gonna bring all this merch. We won't sell a single piece. And that's great, but I know I didn't sell you that today because we don't have any of those. We don't have any of the good shirt that you have. So I said, yeah, we're not gonna do it. I confirmed it with the office. And then it was like I kept hearing, like, the merch. And they made me bring merch. And I was gonna hope we didn't sell any so I could say, see, we didn't sell any. But it turned out we have our own little merch table right over here. And our road manager, Evan, are you over there? Yeah, is over there. And he came backstage, he's like, I'm sorry to ruin your night, but I already sold like 5 pieces of merch. And I was like, well, then you're almost out because I didn't train that. All of that because I joked about selling water for my merch here. Okay, let's see. 1, 2. It's not true. just the bass. It's like I'm missing bass player. I'm sorry. I have to kid about it. iPad is? iPad guy? The guy who turns up the monitors?
Oh, where is this?
I don't know. He may be like way in the back. I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I just need a little more of my guitar, please. Just a little more. One day my life was filled with Something ringing, like, that's a ringing, yes. No? Okay.
Can they dial that one out?
Oh no, I can hear the bass and it's well separate from what I'm talking about. Okay. We're gonna get to do like two more songs at the rate we're going. Let me see if I can keep moving here. This is a song off of Altered Beast. It's called Someone to Pull the Trigger. Joking about it. It's sort of like a solo bass artist. All you hear is the bass singing. Mr. Bass, he's called. Alright. We're gonna play a newish song. This comes from 2017's Tomorrow Forever. It's called Pretty Please. We'll be right back. This song comes from the 100% Fun album. It's called We're the Same. Songs. It's gonna take an eternity in acoustic time.
You can't see how Boy, I dread this one. It's hard to play on.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for the support. It means the world. It means the world.
Nobody knows. Gentle in your eyes. Did I know it then? 'Cause I had just been told, you know I didn't think I'd find you perfect in so many ways. But I've been waiting, and I want to have you. I've been waiting, and I want to have you. I've been waiting, and I want to have you. I've been waiting, and I want to.
Like that for my album Blue Sky on Mars back in the 90s. You know, Roger Dean, who did the Yes logo? Boy, the record company did not like that cover. It had a real photograph of the surface of Mars, which I thought was really cool. The album's called Blue Sky on Mars, so Roger Dean, the classic Yes guy, did the logo Blue Sky on Mars to look a lot like Close to the Edge, which is really great. And the record company president told me it looked like a bunch of shit. They came, like the album was done and it was like coming out with the cover, but like he came over to my video shoot and went, "This looks like a bunch of shit." It's like, okay, happy day to you too. Anyway, I'm sharing, I'm probably oversharing a little bit today. Oh, I used adult language, I'm so sorry. I just realized, oops. I said it like 10 times. I'm so sorry. Don't ever use that kind of language. Really, don't. It's because I'm a ne'er-do-well that came out. Okay, we have one more song to go. This comes from, also from the 100% Fun album. Thank you again for coming out and sitting for our show here. And the song is called Sick of Myself. It was like, the clapping was still like, I couldn't hear, anyway.
Sick of myself when I look at you. Something
please take everything out you brought in and recycle. Also, please thank the mayor of Pleasantville, Peter Scherer, for the chair. Thank you, Peter.